controlled by China? I need a drink, dipshit.
No, oh, God.
Give me a soda. Get it from the nurse's stash. None of that diet crap.
China's Premier Chen is outraged by Cortes Diaz's leaked memo, alleging the cyber attack was covertly ordered by the White House.
And through all the dirty shit the U.S. government's gotten away with, this time they're innocent and no one fucking believes them. They take out Cortes Diaz's network 2 days later. The director of the FBI burned alive. But right now, a billion people believe that Raul Menendez is their savior. Guess what, boys? He's not. You better take him out pretty fucking quick. That shit's gonna happen.
Well, look at that. Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I could say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging.
Watcher.